Joel!
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm going this way. We'll check around back.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Way.
Yeah.
need a way around. What was that? There. That's it.
Hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get the door. Yeah, we'll get the door. You gotta keep shirt. I don't wanna get in here.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Down there, by the door! Fuck. Gotta pin her down! Go finish her!
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do it.
She's in for the stairs!
flank her!
Oh shit, we got infected!
Better be alive, Joel.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Thank you.